damnation in the depths of his domain, child. Understand that you are alive because I will it. Because I see what you really are.
If this is the extent of your hospitality, I am unimpressed.
You have my interest, but do not presume we are equals. You are still unworthy in the eyes of your true king. Allow me to demonstrate. Behind both of these gateways lies a tortured soul. One, the foul spawn of hell. One, a serpent from your world. He has strayed from my path and seeks redemption. Grant one their freedom. Decide. You would save your kin, even when they sin against you. Do you not see? This is the same grace I am offering your kind, child.
To prey upon your weakness. Remember your purpose, mortal.
A pit of anguish that must be somewhere ahead. I am healed. Exactly as Mikhail feared, the light of heaven is being consumed to summon scars on.
Ylmira's power to purge the evil as I did before. This may be your only chance.
Heaven would deny the truth that light and dark were one. Yet I use the light to create, while they are the destroyers.
As Skarn's power wanes, ours grows. I sense another of my brothers. Endelon, to the north. Make haste.
Another tortured angel. Sickening.
I
reach Andalon before he shares this fate. An entire legion in prison and drained of life. So this is how an unknown demon summoned an army. Close.
To remain imprisoned.
Do not confuse incredulity for ingratitude, mortal. The usurper has stolen my lifeblood and used it to birth an unholy army from a twisted womb in the west. Though it tests my faith, I must ask you to resist your many imperfections.
Thank you.
eyes fall on deaf ears, demon. One does not raise an army or invade another world for peace.
Holy wrath, well delivered, mortal. The last of my lieutenants is near. Find him swiftly.
Painful functions. Such brilliance only brings my failings to light.
Shaddix, he lives. You must destroy the soul cycle.
With pleasure.
Thank you.
give in to despair. Your brethren live. They sent me to bring you back.
Yet, I am lost.
Spirit has been smothered. Despite this tragedy, we must carry on, fulfill our mission.
Ylmira's been corrupted, and there is no destroying this pit without it. The only way to end this is by going inside.